The Kansas League of Municipalities is opposed to the Taxpayers' Bill of Rights. Do you support this position?
I'll be honest. I don't know if I support this position or not because I don't know what the Kansas Taxpayers' Bill of Rights is. The title sounds good until I have a chance to look at it and figure out what it is. I don't know one way or the other whether I support it or not.